Summary Episode 64 The Offspring. Data successfully creates a new android, which he views as his child. However, this quickly attracts the scrutiny of Starfleet, who wants to separate the child from Data and the Enterprise for study. Matters are complicated further when the child begins to develop beyond Data's abilities. I hope you like the new makeover. Please like, subscribe, and comment on this episode. All the best. DarMok.
Congratulations, Data. It's a girl.
There are many fascinating experiences I wish to share with you.
Painting.
No. That is a flower, Lol. Inhale.
Smell!
Yes.
Show me more, Father.
Training in social skills at the most elementary level has begun. Lal is progressing very slowly, but is not deterred by early setbacks.
Father says I would learn a great deal from working with someone as old as you.
You're hired. Humans like to touch each other. They start with the hands and go from there.
He's biting that female!
No, he's not biting her. They're pressing lips. It's called kissing.
You're new around here, aren't you?
Yes.
Lao! Lao! Put him down.
Commander, what are your intentions toward my daughter?
Your daughter? Nice to meet you.
It does not matter that we will never reach our ultimate goal. The effort yields its own rewards.
You are wise, Father.
It is the difference between knowledge and experience.
Hello, Lao. How are you?
Troy. Admiral. Admiral. An admiral from Starfleet has come to take me away, Troy. I am scared.
You are scared, aren't you?
This is what it means to feel. This is what it means. Feel.
She won't survive much longer. There was nothing anyone could have done. His hands were moving faster than I could see, trying to stay ahead of each breakdown. He refused to give up. It was remarkable.
Lal, I am unable to correct the system failure.
I know.
You must say goodbye now.
I feel.
What do you feel, Lal?
I love you, Father.
I wish I could feel it with you.
I will feel it for both of us. Thank you for my life. Flirting. Laughter. Painting family. Female. Human.